ഗീതാമൃതം 7 ദിവസം നീണ്ടു നിന്ന യുവാ ക്യാമ്പ് പൂർത്തിയാകുന്ന ദിവസം. വാക്കുകളിലൂടെ, ചിന്തയിലൂടെ, പ്രവൃത്തിയിലൂടെ, കലയിലൂടെ, പ്രകൃതിയിലൂടെ വെളിപ്പാടുകൾ നേടിയവർ സ്വയം സൗരഭ്യം നിറയുന്ന പൂക്കളായി മാറുന്നത് കാണുവാനായി.
From this Gitamritam camp that I got is that how to manage time. Gita is not just a book, it is a way of life. It is about how to live happily and ever happy. We should actually remember many things in life. That objects are like cobwebs waiting for us to get caught in them, and we are insects, which really very poor creatures, we just get caught in the cobwebs and struggle in life. That is the outside world which is waiting for us.
Ambe ma jagadambe ma, ambe ma jagadambe ma,
ambe ma
was trying to impose Gita on me. I was very reluctant, and I didn't get any of this what sinking in me. But when I came here, there was a full exposure of those things, and what life teaches us is much more important than to treat all of them equally.
This camp has been one of the best things that have happened in my life.
I would like to thank Dhyanji and Shankarji so much for all these classes.
The main thing I learned, what I learned was, don't think to get happiness from others. Try to be the source of happiness.
The most important thing I learned is how to smile wholeheartedly.
ഈ വാക്കുകളിൽ ലക്ഷ്യബോധമുണ്ട്, വ്യക്തിബോധമുണ്ട്, സാമൂഹ്യബോധവുമുണ്ട്, ഭാരതത്തിന്റെ നാളെകളെ ഭാസുരമാക്കുവാനുള്ള നന്മയുമുണ്ട്. ഗീതാമൃതത്തിന്റെ യുവ പൂർത്തിയാവുകയാണ്. 7 ദിവസം കൊണ്ട് ജീവിതത്തിന്റെ വലിയ അർത്ഥങ്ങളെ, താത്വിക വശങ്ങളെ മനസ്സിലാക്കിയവർ, അവരിൽ നിന്ന് 3 പേർ അർജുന അവാർഡിന് തിരഞ്ഞെടുക്കപ്പെട്ടിരിക്കുന്നു.
I am running short of words to describe my happiness. Before I joined this camp, I had no idea what was in store for me. And I actually came here with a lot of apprehension and definitely a lot of excitement. And I know all of this is happening to me all with Amma's grace. And I have learned a lot from this camp. And I very strongly feel that Shri Krishna's discourse to Arjuna on the battlefield of Kurukshetra is very much applicable to each and every one of us in our day-to-day lives.
Nirmal Kumar, your experience?
It was education for life. We always had education for a living, but this time we really had education for life. And the best part for Swamiji was, like, he entertained questioning mind. He never stopped us to question. Whatever sort of questions we asked, he was there to answer it. And sometimes he left that question. He didn't answer it. I didn't realize, like, why he is not answering that. But at the end of the day, I was myself able to answer it. And I think that was the motive behind that, like, not to answer that question at that time. So it was really a nice experience. No, not even a single principle which he taught in Gita was imposed on us.
Now, Surabhi, your turn. Please explain us what you experienced in Gitamritam camp.
We realized that whatever actions we do in our life, the main purpose is to find happiness out of it. Gita, as people believe that, they all think that it's a holy Hindu religious book. But when we go through Gita, like, it's the holy verses emanated by the Lord himself. It doesn't apply for the Arjuna in the battlefield. We are all Arjunas in the current life who need to imbibe the essence of Gita in our life.
ഈ പ്രകൃതിയിലും സകല പ്രാണികളിലും ജീവാത്മാവ് നിറഞ്ഞു നിൽക്കുന്നത് പരമാത്മാവ് നിറഞ്ഞു നിൽക്കുന്ന തിരിച്ചറിയുവാനാകുന്ന യുവാക്കളാണ് ഇവർ ഇതാണ് ഗീതാമൃതം നൽകുന്ന ലോകത്തിന് നൽകുന്ന വലിയ സമ്മാനം എവിടെയാണോ യോഗേശ്വരനായ ശ്രീകൃഷ്ണനുള്ളത് എവിടെയാണോ വില്ലെടുത്ത അർജുനനുള്ളത് അവിടെ സർവസമ്പത്തും ജയവും ഉത്തരോത്തരം അഭിവൃദ്ധിയും ഉറച്ച നയവും നിലനിൽക്കും എന്നാണ് എൻ്റെ ഉറച്ച വിശ്വാസം
There is no difference between that Gita Sri Krishna said to Arjuna and what Amma teaches. Sri Krishna said and recorded in Sanskrit, Amma says in Malayalam, that's all for me. Both are the same. There is no difference. Learning Gita is to become Krishna, is to become Sri Krishna.